Hi, my name is Javier Baez, director of SpanishTL.com. We're going to continue learning how to conjugate verbs in Spanish according to the group that we have. So remember, in Spanish we actually have three groups of verbs, AR, ER, and IR. So I'm going to be writing here the different subjects. I already started with yo, which means I. And we're going to have a sample of a verb, and we're going to figure out visually how to find the endings. So in the previous videos, we learned that yo always ends in o, no matter what the verb is. That works 99% of the time. So we choose another verb, or we'll continue with the verb hablar, for instance. Hablar means to speak. So if you want to find out how to say I speak, you simply take away the ending ar, and you're left with the base. And then the gap is going to be completed with the O from you. Okay, so hablar, yo hablo. Remember also the intonation of the word. If the word ends in a consonant, like hablar, you stress the end, as previous lessons. And if the word ends in a vowel, like hablo, you need to stress the second last syllable. Very important. Okay, so moving on to the next person. Well, the next person is tú. We're going to skip that one and go to ella, she. The reason for that is that ella will show you the rest of the verb. So let's figure out the person she, ella. So as we learned before, ella ends in a for AR verbs. So here it's very easy, ella habla. Okay, so we also learned that ella and él are the same. Ella habla, él habla. She speaks, he speaks. In Spanish, you can say that he follows her. We also find that usted, which is you formal, is the same conjugation for ella and él. Okay, so these are going together. For the person two, well, starting in the person two, you will copy what you learned here, so exactly the same as ella, él, and usted, you copy here, but in this case, you need to add another letter. In this case, it's the letter S, kind of like adding sugar. Okay, so remember, yo ends in O, yo hablo, then you do ella, habla, it's the same for él, for usted. Then you take this part here, habla, and you copy everywhere, starting in 2. And then for 2, you add S. Okay, so now let's go to nosotros. Well, once again, you copy ella, habla, and you add the ending mos. M-O-S comes from Latin, that means us, mos. Nosotros hablamos. For vosotros, you will copy the same as ella, and you add the ending is, I-S. Habláis. And the last one would be ellos. You copy ella, and then you add N, hablan. We'll find that ellos is the same as ellas, and also ustedes. Okay, so I repeat the verb hablar, yo hablo, the O here, then you do ella, habla, then you copy habla and add S for tú, copy habla and add mos for nosotros, copy habla and add is for vosotros, for ellos, copy habla and add N for ellos, ellas, and ustedes. Gracias.